I would say I'm just grateful that the Lord that we stay here to get 102.
102 years old.
102.
Wow, awesome.
102. And I'll see the president go, but I'm still here. And one thing I want to say is that the Lord is really good to me.
Amen.
Oh, yeah, he really is, because I could have been gone, but he left me here for something.
Amen.
I don't know.
Okay, so you had the opportunity to get out and vote today?
Huh?
You did get out and vote today?
Oh, I had voted early.
Oh, okay.
I voted early.
You voted early? Yeah. Okay. So, Ms. K, can you tell
I
me?
I never thought that I would be here to see a black president.
Amen. We're trusting and believing.
So I'm so grateful that I'm here to witness to a black president.
Amen. So this is a very historic day for all of us, and I know that you've probably seen a lot of history from the time when we actually could not vote and be allowed to vote on today. How do you feel about that, Ms. Kate?
Yeah, I think it's wonderful. I think it's wonderful that we get a chance to get a black president.
Do you remember those days when we actually couldn't vote and trying to be able to vote and first being able to register to vote?
Oh, yeah. I remember them days way back.
Wow. Well, I definitely thank you for your time, sharing a few minutes with us about this historic day. And I thank God that he allowed you to be here to see this, because a lot of them didn't get to see this day. You know, and I think about Martin Luther King, my grandfather, and some of those, for example. We're really blessed to have you here to share this experience with us. And I definitely thank you for your interview. God bless you.
Thank you.